You can now see with your own eyes and hear with your own ears the poisonous modernist heresies of Vatican II, incarnate in the person of Jorge Mario Bergoglio. He is destroying Catholic faith. He is destroying Catholic morality for untold millions of souls, now and for centuries to come. As such, he is no mere bad dad with an unused infallible stamp in his back pocket. Still less is he the vicar of Christ. He is the vicar of the devil, and no one should be afraid to say it.